Well, I'm back again, viewers, with the mosquitoes. I'm getting ready to do some splitting now. I just want to give you a quick look at the little bit of potatoes I got. There's a bit of that dirt in there. Sorry for the hand going across there. Just turn you around here in a second. Alright, there we go. Not too many, but a few there. And there's a couple of blues in there. It's a funny thing about potatoes, if they get forgot in the ground, they'll grow up the next year. Anyway, there's enough there for up there for a dinner or two for two people. Show you the little tractor. The tractor's running, and we'll get the hydraulics set up here. I'll have to get her revved up to 2600. Escalator is going. I'll get you set up over here. There was a viewer that was wanting to get a little closer view of what I was doing, so I hope I can get that today. I'll take it from a little different angle, and then I'll come and zoom in on the goings on afterwards. There. I think that's got this set up. So I'll do a bit and then I'll zoom you in here in a minute. Alright, we'll try and zoom you in here now. that should be good enough. Everything is working good again today. And the pile is growing, that's for sure. Alright, viewers, that's going to be good for now. Have a great Friday. Appreciate you all watching. And it's starting to rain, so there you go.